Hey, it's Key Love from 103 Kids FM as we kick off day one of Live from 175. If you can focus down here, you can see that I have really, I'm too tall for this. This wasn't made for people to like have parties in here. In some reason, Lucky thought it would be great to put me on this. Well, this is great, except I can't reach anything else. So I'm gonna need something a little bit taller. There's no bathroom in here, so I have no idea how I'm going to the bathroom yet. That's why I don't even want anything to drink right now, because I don't even want to have to go through that and deal with that. It's a 360-degree viewing, and I don't know if you look out here at an Eagle and Fairview, but you can see that everybody can see what I'm doing in here. So bathroom will be uncomfortable. I'm kind of a private kind of dude. Like for instance, I don't pull over to the gas station to go to the bathroom in the bathroom at the gas station. I like to do it at home. So out here in public is not something I'm all that excited about. But look, it's gonna get 85 degrees on Saturday, and it should be exciting. But you know, these are just, if any day I can walk out of here, and a lot of these kids that are going through abuse and problems at home, they can't leave those situations a lot because they're scared and they don't know what to do. So hopefully over the next 7 days, we can spread the message via Facebook and on our website to get the message out. So this is less than an hour in. We have a long way to go. I've already smacked my head once on the iron, so it should be exciting.
Fabulous. I'm out.